Anderson takes it away from him, chips it past Rudin. He's got Caulfield in front. And a center play, Caulfield. Anderson scores! Josh Anderson extends the series. Canadiens stay alive, and there it will be Game 5. First goal of the night for Josh Anderson. Last goal of the night for Josh Anderson. And the series goes back to Tampa Bay.
You know, the penalty kill did their job, and now Anderson, who hasn't been playing for a while because of it, watch the play he makes in the defensive zone. Lifts the stick of Gord, uses his best skill, which is his speed, but the key, he doesn't go by the net. Stops on the net, gets to it before Rudin can. Caulfield keeps it alive in front. The speed of Anderson made this possible, but him stopping and getting back to the front of the net makes that goal happen. Kept the play alive right here with a little tip back off of the stick of Yanni Gord, and then diving back, Josh Anderson sends this back to Tampa for game number 5.
3:57 of overtime, about a minute after the double minor had been killed. Scored an overtime winner against Vegas in Game 3 and a Game 4 winner here tonight.
You know, you're thinking defense first. That's his all notice there, but then just an excellent read. Then a little chip. Now it's a foot race. And this last effort to throw that puck out in front creates the second chance as Caulfield gets a piece of it. This crowd had anxious moments with a 4-minute penalty kill. Carey Price, think of those saves. We've talked about his calm all throughout the playoffs. Games 1 through 3 didn't go his way. Game 4 sends it back to Tampa Bay.
32 stops for Carey Price tonight. And now 4-0 when facing elimination in these playoffs. What a night here in Montreal. My legendary colleague Dick Irvin used to say, well, his dad had the quote, never lose your last game at home, and the Canadiens have at least kept their season alive here tonight to take it back on the road. So a spectacular night, the 3-2 win for the Canadiens. Let's join Rob McLean.